Dominic-ish.
Welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I'm so excited because we are finally going to be working on our dining room. We're going to be putting chairs, table, rug, new chandelier, curtains, and a curtain rod. So if you would like to see the final product and how we achieve this, then keep on watching. Chandelier is off. Yay! I did not like that chandelier at all. I feel like it did not match with the decor, so can't wait to put the new one on. Unboxing of our chandelier. The brand, Saint Mossy. I got this from Amazon, and I will link it down below for anyone who is interested. This is pretty wide. I like that because normally they're not as wide. At least the more affordable ones, they're pretty small. So this one's just the perfect size. And it unfortunately does not come with the lights. So the lights are going to be coming in on Monday. For anyone who is looking for something similar, this is in the wagon wheel style. And this is like a matte black. And we're just, well, Steven is installing these little pieces here.
Just take an extra time and just make the detail where it's just one straight rod. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna customize it by measuring out the height that you want it to be. Then you're gonna loop that end. Let's just say this is the part I want it to loop at. You're not gonna commit to it, to cutting it off now, because if you do, then your calculations are off. You gotta do it again. Well, you would have to join the pieces back together. What you do is you guide the wires throughout and you put it on the ceiling, and if it looks like it's not the right height, all you gotta do is some minor adjustments, and then that's when you knock off the other piece off. That's not really clear in the instructions, so just wanted to give you guys some idea. You know, I'm just, essentially it almost looks like I'm sewing.
Yeah.
But I'm going one, I'm skipping over one and going to the other one. Just things, makes this thing cleaner.
Just put this here to test out if Steven's electrician work was good, and it worked. So now the lights are gonna be coming in tomorrow. I will also have those linked down below because they were for a pack of 12, 10 or 12. And they were a steal compared to what Lowe's and Home Depot sells light. I had to make a trip to Target real quick to go and grab a curtain rod because I purchased the wrong size from Amazon. I was so bummed, but luckily Target had the Project 62 black curtain rod. There was only one left and it was on sale. All right, now it's time for us to put our curtains. The curtain rod is finally up. And these are our curtains. They are called Lenda and they're from IKEA. And this is what it looks like right now. We're gonna put the rug, the table, the chairs. I told you that I was gonna come back the next day to kind of give you the final look, tell you where I got everything. I realized that the video was a little bit all over the place, so hopefully this video will help you a little bit more as to where I got everything. I'm gonna start over here with the curtains. I mentioned this in the video, I got these at IKEA. The rod was from Target. The lights are from Amazon. The wagon wheel chandelier is also from Amazon. I'm gonna have that linked. These chairs are from Target. I was looking all over the place for them and I cannot find them anywhere, but I love the look of these chairs. They're matte black. They have this curve here, so they're very, very comfortable to sit in. The rug, I will link it down below as well. Very beautiful. I love the texture. It's not hard at all. It's very soft. You can see it's not hard on the feet. And I really love these tassels. They're so cute. And then this table was custom made. I contacted someone local. I actually found them on OfferUp, believe it or not. And they made these beautiful wooden tables, custom made. I showed him a picture of what I wanted, and he built me this beautiful table. I chose the stain, and that's how it looks. So it's an 8-foot table. So it's nice because you have a lot of room. I didn't put an extra seat in the middle here because it would have been a little too crowded, and I like everyone having, you know, space and being comfortable. All right, I closed the door so you could also have a look at how this looks with the doors closed. This is from IKEA. I got this a couple years ago. This is from Target. I love this candle. I love like the cement look it has. And then these fake eucalyptus is also from Target. This is one of my favorite little touches that I added here. And this is actually a fake olive tree, like a very small olive tree. And this is from Threshold by Studio McGee. I'm not sure if you're familiar with Studio McGee, but they have a whole Netflix series and it's all about home decor. And I love their, how they decorate, and it's truly my inspiration. And it's really cool that now they have the Threshold Studio McGee line at Target. So I picked that up and I think it looks really cute in this corner. And I'm thinking here to add two picture frames, possibly like black, or I was thinking a light wooden color. Not sure yet. Let me know your thoughts. But I wanted to like stack one here and then one over here. And then I already mentioned this in my IKEA haul. If you haven't watched it already, I'll leave it, let me just fix the plant. I'll leave it up here so you could click on it. It just adds a little bit of greenery and a little extra something in the corner here. That is my dining room. I hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you in the next one. Bye.
Out of frame.
Yep.
Why do I need to talk? Am I practicing for my YouTube?
It comes with gloves.
Twist. Turn it like a spinning, like a barrel, like a drive, like a driving. There you go.